No, I'm not sure. Can you hear me properly? I'm doing my mic adjustment right now. Let's see, where is it facing? This way? Great. And I'm normally here. Yes, I think this will be good, I think. Yeah. So, welcome to Livana's stream. This is Livana here. Let me just open the light. Here, there we go. I think that would be better. Yes, great. So, how is everyone's doing? Let me see. It's testing the chat works. Testing. Yes, it worked. Perfect. Perfect. Yes. Cool. So, I am playing Kukiyomi. Consider it. This is my first time playing it, of course. Never know everything. So, yeah. Let's open to the game room and see how it's doing. It's blocked. Why is it blocked? Huh? Oh, I think we could. Okay. Just let me. Please enjoy Japan culture. Press any button. Okay, any buttons work. Okay. Hello, Zero. How are you doing? I want to go to option. And then video. I don't want full screen, so let me. Yeah. Right? There we go. Yeah. I want to be a little bit smaller so I could see the chat. I'm good. I'm good. Let me just go to. Yeah, it's gonna be smaller, isn't it? But that's okay. I wanna be. Yeah. Because I want to see the chat and stuff, so I need to this not to be full screen, but that's okay. And then go back. How do I go back? Exit. There we go. Poof. Oh, save data. Is it? And then start playing it, right? Okay. I think I just have to. This is a space where you are free to consider everything as you like. There is no one here to stop you from being considering. Consider it as you please. Okay. But. Okay, just press any buttons, I would say. You're playing on your PC now? Yeah, not yeah. It's a new PC, Zero. It's my Christmas gift or my New Year gift for myself. Yeah. So it doesn't have the wind noise anymore, and it's great. I didn't do any settings on stream on OBS, like just as is. Number one. Number one. Together? Can I move? Yeah, I'll move. I'll move for them. Yeah. Number two. Oh, so I should fall technically, right? I mean, I could not. Dog. Down boy. No, I don't want to be down. Number four. In Tokyo. What? I just. Oh. Oh, be in line, right? I should, because that would save me energy, isn't it? Yeah. Together? Moderately considerate. Okay, sure. Anything else? Number six, okay. Oh, okay, I should. Oh, I wake up, isn't it? Number seven. Can I take your orders? Yes. Beard. I don't want Beardo. I want cola. I don't want beard. Okay, the red is mine. Is there anything? What? Oh, one of the glasses is empty, isn't it? A, B. A. I'll go with C. If I get this last pen, will you go out with me? Yeah, okay. Okay, sure. Consider it. Okay. Okay, anything? Number 11. What was I supposed to do? Like, should I just jump? Just do it, I think? Stand. Oh, sure, why not? That's the rule. Bow, yeah. Be seated. There we go. Let's go to the zoo, girlfriend and me. I'll go away. I'll go away. It's fine. Number 14. Tap. Like, what should I be scared of? I don't know what that do. I really don't know. Following the wave. Why not? That's fun. I'm not doing it. First time, okay. Second time, okay. Third time, no. Too lazy. In some way or another, consider. Okay. Ooh, I don't know. Like, number 16. Raining, I suppose. There we go. Yeah, because I'm not walking on these. I would definitely do that for myself. Because that's for my own sake, not the others. I'm sweating. I get off at the next step. Okay. Get off the train. Final step. Okay. Bus terminal. So? I don't. That's not enough, apparently. Today's our date. I don't understand. Oh, yeah, sure, why not? There we go. Yeah. I'll walk on the sidewalk, it's fine. Mm-hmm. So, I should ring the bell, isn't it? But it's a last stop. They definitely have to stop it. Like, I don't get it. Good morning. Can I laugh? I really want to know. Japan samurai is weaker than the great elderly. No, it's not. Oh, I just have to bow. I don't like it. No. I'll walk with you. Is that what it is? Is that my girlfriend? No, I don't think so. Right. Today is another date. I guess we should think of them as a couple now. Okay. They were heading toward the anime. Something toward. Okay. Oh! He put his courage up and take final date. Oh. I'm not gonna hug. And no kisses. Nope. Number 25. I'll walk faster. I would not look. There we go. I don't like that one though. I'm not supposed to bow. I'm not supposed to kneel on my ground for doing that. Nope. I should beat him up. Beat him up. Let's go. There we go. I have to press space for it. Number 26. So you are going to be Yellow Rangers, huh? Yes. Uh-huh. Is that? Oh, okay. I should know better. Number 29, girlfriend. Personality test back. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's close that. Number 30. Right turn? Is that right? Yeah, I think so. Sure. Oh, I have it. Press space. Oh. I thought it's automatic. I'll go to the bar. Since I have no hair. Right? Number 32. Oh. I'm supposed to catch it. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. How do I do it? Tap. Oh, it's space. Oh. I don't know. Sorry. I'll hit a home run next time. Down the last one, this is my last chance. Why not? I'll give it to him. Ta-da! I thought I could jump consistently. Okay, fine. That's fine. Why? Why? Oh. What was I supposed to do? Hit it for him? I don't know. Don't lean on me. Okay. Number 41. How much is that? Some sort of test, I would say. Oh, this one's okay. Yeah, I could let you lean on it. But not the man, though. I believe I'm actually going AA. I'll go to BB, it's fine. I feel sad for her. Number 42. Oh, so I could block that thing. Okay. That's fine. Number 44. No, go back up. Right. You're not allowed to do that for me, so I'm gonna go away. You girl was just cold here? Got it. Okay. Moderate consent. Magazine stand. Yeah, it's fine. I'll give you a space. No, I'm not gonna let them push me over. And these two little tiny little guy. No, he's not gonna push me over. I'm gonna stand there and stand still. Is it hot? Okay. Oh, get me coffee? Coffee. I'll give you a tea. It's cold, you're hot. I'll take it. Come on. Take the meat. Witness to power. What? That's way too fake. No, don't. You're not allowed to. You're not allowed to. What? No. Okay. That doesn't make sense. Speed. Oh, but I covered a girl. Okay, I don't mind that. I'm so hungry, Big Bro has to do something. Girl's like, okay. The last line. Huh? I don't understand that one. I just don't. Yes. I mean, I'm playing Tetris. So, I need to help him win the competition, isn't it? And I don't know how I've done that. Okay. Number 56. Right. What is that? Okay. Oh, I just have to hide that thing. Yeah, I'm gonna go away. Number 58. Yeah, I'm gonna lower my volume. That's my fault. Today is Premium Friday. Bosses. Yeah, go home. Go home at 3. Number 60. Why, I'll go sushi. Yakiniku is mean I eating beef, right? I think that's what it is. And then sushi is eating fish, right? I think that's what it is. Oh, space. I'm so sorry. I want this one. I don't want shrimp. I don't want mackerel. I want salmon. I'm good with this one. Yeah. Sorry. Let me go back to Twitch and see if my phone is working or not. Okay, number 63. Waiting for your bento to get heated. I'll go move away. You guys can check out, I think. Have I paid? I think I did. Yay, how fun. Oh, let me hear you make some noises. Sure, if I like it, yeah. Is that all it is? Do you want us to make noises? We make noises for you. What do you want else? Today's our date! Rom-con. Yeah. I want more water. Number 66. I'll move away. My hair is big. I'll move away. Yeah, there we go. I'm not blocking anyone's wheel. First in line. Okay, please ride the robot. I'm gonna ride a red one for sure. I'm not going to the ugly one now. No, the broken one. No, helped. Uh-huh, yeah. I tried. Screening. Yeah, why not? Everyone's doing it, I'll doing it. Number 70, is that 100? That's mine, that's for me, you're not gonna get it. Number 71. Yeah, I'm not gonna watch it, no, hell no. Oh, there's no food. Why is there a princess here? I'm gonna get it, of course. What is this game level? It's called Considerate Coup. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. That was fun. It's called Kuki Yoimi Considerate from Steam. Yeah. I've got a date tomorrow. Tomorrow's exam. Tomorrow's big day. Typhoon. I'll go away for you guys. I'm so sorry. Number 75. Always my dream to save a handsome prince riding on the evil castle. I'll go to the evil castle if you want. If you want to save by a prince, right? I'll do whatever you want. I tried. Yeah, I think that's the game. Like, I mean, it's up to you if you wanted to. Like, sorry. It's like, whatever, like, following others. Sometimes I just don't, like, this time. There we go. It's up to you. It's your choice, I think. Custom competition. No, I'm gonna go higher. Go higher. Oh, can I go higher? I could go higher, right? Number 78. What is this? Stuntman. Oh, push me. Don't push me. What do you want? Not even hot? What was I supposed to do? Miss A. Cover the face, right? Yeah. Don't try home. Yeah. We will. Number 81. First bit must be. Right. Oh! I swing. I swing early. I want to hit a hole with it. Okay. Oh. Sorry. Yeah. It's a logo of the Japanese company, isn't it? I remember just seeing that logo very often when I was younger. Or it's a similar one, at least. What am I doing? I'm on a skating route. Mitsubishi? Maybe. I don't know. I don't remember. I just remember seeing that logo quite often. Could I play Dead? I want to play Dead. There we go. Go. Yes. Maybe. I don't remember. I was so young. 85. No. I'm not gonna look. Textbook. I'm gonna read my text. I'm not gonna go out. Right. 86. Is that a 100 question, I think? I'm not so sure. Right. Do it yourself. You have to wear a seatbelt if you're doing the passenger side. 87. Well, anyone know the answer? Yeah, I'll choose the one that knows the answer. Number 88. Oh. Of course. Where else? Well, what am I watching on the ball? Like a... some sort of tennis, I think. I'm not gonna watch the UFO, I think. What was the USB? What am I doing? I'll go. I want to be captured by aliens. I want to see. Number 90. Oh. For yes, hands up. Why not? Hands down. Okay. Answer if you... Okay. Well, destroy. You are human? No, I'm a zombie. Don't want Earth get the zone. Yeah, I'm a zombie though. The mobbed. Huh? Yes, I lose weight. You see here? Yeah. You have secrets? Yes. You have it? No, I'm not gonna tell you that. You hero, you save world. No, I don't consider myself as hero. '91. Telephone, help save me. Why he's looking at me like that? Oh. Oh, I have to look away. Like the Superman. That's fun. In Osaka. There we go. Right. Definitely. 93. Break up vocal solo debut. Oh, yeah, I'll just walk away. No, I don't, no, I don't mind that. I don't do anything with it. Again with a concert. Oh, okay. Okay. No, I don't know. I'm not so sure, actually. You know what? For my girlfriend's sake, I'm not so sure people in Tokyo don't move. I'm pretty sure that's like common in every culture that you have to move onto one side and in the escalator. Oh no, if you're a busy crowd, don't worry about it, because I have been in train station in New York City and no one move. It's crowded, no one move. So it's all depend on the people. If like the escalator is empty, I'll move. Man, today, what? I'm gonna sit here. Why do I have to sit next to him? No, I don't want to sit next to him. 97. I'm bored. Guess I should go tech planets or something. Heroes all the way. Heroes in. Heroes away. I'm definitely going for this one. I don't want to get beaten up. Yep, I'm gonna reflect it! So you died, I win! I'm the villain here. What is it? Oh, okay. Hospital, okay. It's been a while. But you came, sure. I really want to see you, okay. Just hold my hand. I hold your hand. Let's go. Bring back memories, huh? Yes. Game design. You sent me photos of that ghost. What ghost? I see it as my back. Oh, what ghost? It was fun. Okay. You even went on a date with that. What? They with a cow? Huh? It would have been a nice to stay with you long. Like, what the hell? Remember the giant monster? What giant monster? I totally beat it. Oh, really? Huh? I thought I stayed. First time we met? I don't remember. I have no idea. This game was random as well. Yeah. You are so indecisive. Right, I am. Anyway, forget about me. Why? Just go find someone new. No. Sorry, can't stop crying. Yeah, that's okay, that's okay. I'll give you something. Sorry, I couldn't be more... Okay. I'm not strong enough. Okay, let's go. You always look out for other people. Okay. You're so kind, I really love that about you. Okay, well, just go die. Sorry. Then. This game is so random. Yeah, it is. Thank you. Oh, finally. Goodbye. Great. No one wants to die. Come on. Okay, what it is? Oh, that's the last beat. Okay, great. Number 100. G mode. Okay, there we go. Oh! Your sympathy is the best quality. Hypercar. Oh, okay. So like 100 tests, that's it. Okay. So quick thinking, I don't have any. 75 sympathy, wow. Determination 50, appreciation 58, number in 52. I'm pretty good, I would say. Oh, okay. Inconsiderate mode, quick considerate, consider it's together, extra, chapter mode, secrets, the part of you, options. Okay, so yeah, different modes. I think I could do this one. I want to do this one. Where you can freely mess around, no one's gonna hold you back. Oh, okay, I can mess around. There was no explain, just push next. Okay, so another 100 question, I suppose. This time, just I don't have to do anything. Why not? Oh, I have to be messing around, isn't it? Oh no, I didn't mess around. Number two. Can I take your orders? Yes. Beer, beer, beer. I don't want beer. I want. Can I get gum? Ooh, I would love to try a gin and tonic. Just PMA. Yeah. Helped? What? Oh, I didn't kill that guy. Oh, there we go, finally. Oh, I did help her. Oh, okay. I'm gonna stay and wait for it. I'm not gonna move around this time. Wait a sec. I'm not gonna move. No, I'm not gonna move. I'm gonna sit right in front of you. Really, mildly broke. Number six. Bro, hunger has to do something. What do I have to do? Finals, you're gonna get your. Okay. The last line. I don't understand this game, by the way. I don't understand this one. What was I supposed to do? I don't know. I don't even know the game. I'm not gonna jump this time. I'm gonna be bigger. Yes! Number eight. Dog. Down, boy. No, I'm not boy. Let me adjust my volume a little. It's a little loud for me. Number nine. It's just me or it's cold here. Got it. Get a cold. You know what? Turn it off. Wait. Number 10. This is Tetris. It's not your arm. I wanna. That's not Tetris. Number 11. Basketball, this is my last chance. No, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go over you here to eat you up. No. Well, I could look at you, I could look at the bald people. Here. No, I'm not gonna fall. No. These two little things, no, I'm not gonna push me over. No. Number 14. Okay. That's what it is. Oh my lord. Oh. Keep knocking you. Number 16. If I. Oh, okay. No, I'm not gonna help you guys, no. Hey, no. Number 17. Does today's our date? No, go to anime. They don't want to have a. Okay. You know what? I'll take the meat because I want to have a clean rack. Oh. Oh. The ball will. Okay. Great. Right. I did not know that. I'll look away. I'll look away. It's for him? Yeah, it's for him. Number 23. In Tokyo. Yeah, I would also move aside since they have space. I'll hit a home run. Oh, it's a home run. Okay, I'm gonna hit it because I didn't hit it last time. I swing early, I suppose. Number 20, my man, I'm definitely going. Yeah, there we go. I want to sit by myself. I don't want to sit with other people. Number 26. Oh, I'm gonna watch. Oh, I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna watch. Gonna hit you in. Do something with it. Oh. You know what? Let's go to Yakinku. Yakinku means it's eating beef, I believe. Like it's a grill, barbecue style, I think. I'm not so sure. I don't remember. Right here. I don't want to have a triangle. Let me think. There we go. Number 29. Anyone knows the answer? I'm gonna pick the uncompetent one because he doesn't know the answer for sure. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I'll get you coffee this time because you want coffee. You want coffee, I didn't bring you tea this time because tea is cold. But you said you want coffee, so I'm not gonna bring her soup though. Heartbeat, oh my god, next stop. I don't understand. If it's the final step, aren't the car gonna stop anyway? Oh, I dropped both. Yeah. I step on the mushrooms. Ha. Could I? Can I fly here? Look, do I have to fly over there? I don't want to fly over there. Oh. Number 34. Why not? Look at it. Look at her beautiful sleeping face. Vocal solo. Oh, okay, so it's like that. Oh, okay. I'll do both, technically. I'll stand up and walk over it, or bend myself. I'll do both. Depend on the situation, actually. If it's not important, I'll just walk over it. If it's important, yes. I'll meet AA. I'm not gonna, because of sympathy, walk to BB. No, I'm not feeling it though. No, we're not the best. There we go. That's the opposite of the others. Number 39. I'm not gonna play that. Oh, I did. Oh, I died. Number 40. I wanna hit the home run this time. Ah, I missed! Number 41. Today is premium day. Oh, I'm gonna wait till I'm not gonna leave at 15. I'm gonna leave at 6. Which is plus 2. 8? 18, yeah. Overwork. TV special program. Witness the power. I'm not. No, there is no power. There is no power. I'm just gonna stand there and watch. I'm gonna do the opposite. Number 44. I mean, what is the point of not looking at the ball when you're watching tennis? What is this? What is that UFO thingy? Number 45, the UFOs. Oh, I'm not gonna do anything this time. Just let the lovely couples been sucked into UFOs. Number 46. Oh, why is it so me? Huh? Why is it so me, not the couples? Yes, I'm a human. Also don't want Earth to get destroyed. Do not want the Earth not destroyed. Right, maybe? I don't... You lose weight? No, I don't lose weight. You see here? Yes, I see here. You have secret cap? No, I don't. You have itchy spot? Maybe. I don't know. You hear a safety roll? No. Number 47. I have no idea what those questions are. I'm bored. Guess I should take the plant. I'm gonna take the plant that's not here. He's away. I don't want to get beat up. First in line, please write the robot in orders. I'm gonna go for the red one for sure. Number 49. Excuse me. Yeah. I'm gonna protect myself and I'm not gonna let you destroy me, no. No, I'm not gonna clap. No, that's it. Backstage joke level. Yeah. Anyway. Oh, let's see. I feel like it's a little... Let's see. Is there any others I could put? I have multiple, technically. I have chapter 2 and chapter 3, but I don't know if I want to play them or not. Because I feel like it's funny in a way, but like it's also a little boring. Let me think. Do I have any other games in town right now? I delete some games right now because of this. Let's see. Okay, options. Do you want to? Yes. Let me move myself to here. Yes. Great. Let me just think, should I have more games on or not? Because it's only been an hour. My mind. Let me go back to Steam. Because I feel like it's you delete some games that one. No, I didn't delete it. I just uninstalled it. I don't want my storage. I mean, I have multiple. I have plenty of storage space for me, but I just don't want them to show in my desktop. Like, I want my desktop to be as minimal as possible. It's just the game that I want to play, and then I'll just do it. I'll just play Power Washing Simulator, actually. I want to play that one for now. It's easy to install, so. I think it's easy to install. Yeah. So let's wait. No, it's alright. No worry. I know sometimes I, say something that's weird. And let me... Actually, I want to do something with my background today. I haven't get to do that yet because I just got some new backgrounds today. So, background number 2 to see, you know, if everything would work and, you know, would do. Oh. Right. Okay. Yeah, this is my new background. And, this is technically my karaoke background. Let me move the chat this way. Oh, it fit. Perfect. Property. Let me move you a little bigger. Height, I could go for a 800. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Let me get some background music, actually. It's a bit bored right now. Let's see. Free background music. No copyright. There we go. Let me see. I don't like that.
We've helped millions of creators improve their
SEO
to grow
their
YouTube channels. TubeBuddy is a platform.
There we go. Is that too loud or anything? Just let me know, okay? And then I have multiple backgrounds technically today. Let me see. Image. Background. Number 3. Okay. Browse. I have ones like this. Okay, and not much difference. It's just the difference between the different chat boxes, I believe. Yeah. And then I could add the word up top over there. I want to. I might have to talk to the artist without this. I want to move the top bar to bottom. I don't know. And then add another image. Wait. Game. Background. The BGM's a little low. Okay, sure. I'll lower that for you. Cancel. Is that better? I'll add another background today. Image. This is game background though. Yep. Okay. Oh. Number 2. All right. Since. There we go. Yep. I could show you that. The BGM's gonna out great! Yeah, oopsie. Oh, no, this one's supposed to be on the other side, but that's okay. I'm just showing you now. This is the game background, but it looks okay. It's the same artist for everything. And, yeah. Because it's a package, they offer like 3 backgrounds, like customized 3 different backgrounds, and I was like, okay, sure. And then I said 1 for gaming, 1 for karaoke, and 1 for normal stream. So that's okay. Let me just put this actually on the other one. Image, add existing. Game background number 2. Okay, yeah. There we go. How much did I pay? That was, I mean, it was in Chinese yuan, so roughly, it's less than 100, definitely less than $100. I think I pay $450 in yuan. What is the US dollar for that? I believe that's like 450. Yeah, 65-ish. Yeah. Yeah, 460, I believe. Yeah, 463, 67. So it's not much. Because I use a different app. That's pretty nice, pretty decent, I would say. They do a pretty decent work. And they allow free chat boxes. Like I could rip it off. Like as you can see, this is one image, right? And then I could have chat. Box 1. I could have multiple chat box that's like ripped out. Like these. I could custom add like this one. So it's pretty nice for them. Oh, really? Wow. Yeah, right? Yeah, that's why I have my own resources. But the thing is, mine is only speaking Chinese, so if you want to communicate with them, you have to know Chinese. I mean, you can use Google Translator, for sure. But, yeah. Charger you 100? With what? How many background do you have, though? Like, charge you 100 with only one background, or just like a few? I want to delete that one. Yeah. For one banner and one profile picture. Wow, that is expensive. I got 3 background and then a multiple, I think 5 in total ripped out checkboxes and one plain background. So. Yeah, mines are pretty nice. That's why a lot of, I think 2 months ago, I think, when there was like multiple artists come up to me and say, oh, do you want me to help you customize your banners and stuff and whatever, asking for like a fair price and stuff. I didn't ask. I didn't even ask the price because I know they're gonna be expensive using US dollars. Besides, everyone needs a profit. So I'd rather go to whatever I had before. It's a pretty nice website though if you want to check it out. Let me just type it. It's called me. .com, but like it's in Chinese, so I'm not so sure if. Yeah. I just type it, that's how I spell it. And then they have multiple artists over there. It's a platform for you to order artwork for them. Actually, you know what? Let me see. Since it's still. My game is still downloading, I could show it to you guys. To you, let's see. Do I have? No, I don't have it here. Oh, is it okay to send a link on Discord? Yeah, sure. It's literally just called that, technically. Let me just see if I could get room. Let's see. Where is it? Oh, display capture. There we go. And then undo this. Undo this. There we go. Oh, my game's actually installed. Pretty nice. Yeah, I could show you different artists. Yeah. So they have different style, different stuff. Let me actually see how many works do they have. Let me open Discord actually. It's still loading, huh. Yeah, why not? Ivana. Do I have you as Discord friend? I think I do, right? Which one is you? I don't think you called Zero. You know what? Let me just do the group chat. Yeah, so this is all of the art that they do. They do so many different work. XCs, okay, great. XCs. Which one? This one. Is it this one? Yeah, people over there is amazing. It is called me. This is the artwork page, I believe. I just copied that one. But, you know. There we go. Yeah. It's, they're really, really nice. You know, you can do a lot of different things in it. They have riggers and artists, OC artists as well. So anything you want, technically. You know, there is like custom outfit. It was really nice. The only thing is that you have to, you know, have a website for you to change your money, I think. So, because they only accept WeChat transfer and others, like Chinese. What is it called? Whatever they use, right? I don't think they accept credit cards, I think. So I have another website for me to transfer the money and help me pay. So yeah, and then they have like cheap, not cheap, like these, like 420 outfit custom. Yeah, so you have to find that for yourself. I remember I really liked this artist, so I have this here. She had, I think it's a he, 500 yen for outfit and rig. Not rig, but like help the set before you rig. So like her, I love her style and stuff. I think my Chobi was her. Yeah, Chobi artwork was made by her. She does I'm not so sure it's a she or him, but like he does an amazing job. Like, yeah. I'm not so sure if mines are here. I don't think she posed mine. But, oh yeah, he does. She does have mine. See? She does pose mine over there. I was seeing, oh, she does also does Luca's. I just realized that. Okay, let's back to the games. I was watching that she had a, some sort of, you know, special sale for, you know, Chobi's version, and then I forgot the price. But because I'm a VTuber, I said I want to use it as a stream, so she said double the price. I was like, okay, fine. It's pretty cheap anyway. I think after doubling price, I think it's only like 600 yuan-ish, which is like 100-ish into US dollars. I was like, okay, I'll accept that price. She done pretty nice work anyway, so. Because if you are a VTuber, oh, sorry, I just muted the background music. What is it? Let me close this. Display capture is close. Restroom, and let me open Power Wash Simulator. Yeah, but all of them done amazing job. They're pretty nice to talk to. So, I think I told all of my artists saying that. It's because I don't live in US, we have a time zone gap. And they were so okay with it. So let me just add game. Game capture, power, wash. Capture specific windows, power wash. There we go. And then I want to move the chat. Property for 50 to 600. There we go. There we go. Career mode. I am still doing this. Oh my lord, this is a hard one. Oh wait a sec. Oh. I couldn't see chat. Wait a sec. Menus, options, graphics. I don't want full screen. Windows. There we go. Oh, could I? Oh, 120. Right. There we go. Yes. OBS. Oh no, I think I need a background. I'll use a new background this time. Let's see. Ah. Power wash. There we go. Oh, it's still a little small. Let me see. Can I... Okay. That's good enough, right? No, I don't like it. There we go. And then I'll let you guys cover one part of the blackish places. Sorry. Yeah, it's fine. I think this looks okay. Cool. Close tablet. Let me open OBS again. Where's my mouse? I couldn't find my mouse. Where's my mouse? Oh, there we go. Ah, here. Right. And then I'll see you guys. Okay. Also, let me move this over. There we go. Cool. Oh my lord, this is hard to clean. Here. Is it too loud? My headphones screaming loud. Let me lower it for myself. There we go. 5 is fine. Yeah. Oh, I don't like that. Let me go to options. Menu options. Audio. Master audio. Water volume going down. I don't like the water volume. The master volume could be up. Water tone. Water rebounds. Right, close tablet. There we go. Oh my god, that was so much better. Oh my years. Okay, let me do underneath here. I haven't cleaned much, isn't it? There is so many rust. Do I just have to use dust to help it? Nope. There we go. Yeah. Yep. There we go. Washing and cleaning. This particular one is hard. I had like a, I think, this level actually stopped me for like ages. For like, I think I spent like three days already in this stage. And because there are so many rust and so much those shell thingy, I still have like so much to do. Let me go downstairs actually. Oh, if I could jump in this game finally. I was playing Witness yesterday and I couldn't jump. I was so mad. Like, why couldn't I jump? Okay, I finally could see where is the dirt and where is the stuff is. This is definitely dirty as hell. What is the Witness? Oh no. That game kills my brain cell yesterday. It's technically a puzzle game, so it's like, draw out dots and circles and lines in order to solve every puzzle, and you cannot jump in that game. You cannot scramble, like you cannot like knee down or bend down anything. It's just like my brain yesterday was like a little killing me. I played that game twice already, including yesterday. It's the second time I played that game, and then it was just, you know, if you watch my wallets, you know. I think I posted on both YouTube, I think. I posted on YouTube yesterday. Did I? I don't think so. all checked. But it's just like so hard. It's, well, in the beginning level, it's not hard. When you go down further and further down, it's hard because there is more rules, there is more, oh my lord. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Daryl. I do not know. After that game finished, my brain just like, ah, jeez. It's not that hard. If you watch more VTubers, the Swedish novelist plays much, much, much more better than me, I would say. So, yeah. Go watch him. Yeah, he's really nice. He's really nice. You should definitely go watch him. Yeah, it's not on YouTube. It's on. Yeah. I don't think I upload it yet. So, yeah, it's fine. I'll do it today. The Twitch, the thing with Twitch is that they only keep the past stream, the watch for 7 days, and they delete it. I don't know why. I don't like that, actually. I mean, I could customize it and keep it forever, just like, could I customize it? I think I could. I don't remember. But I don't like that effect for Twitch. I want them to stay there forever. You know, like, so. Yeah. The only thing it could stay up there is highlights and shorts, right? I believe that is. So, I don't know. I mean, I could make every single my video. Yeah, I could extend it, but I don't think it forever. Like, it's not like YouTube. YouTube, you know, once the video is posted, unless you make a change out of it, it's up there forever. But, yeah. But Twitch doesn't do that. Yeah. I don't know. I don't like that. I heard it say up there. So, you know, I could have a look. What did I've done, right? What I've done, what I've done now. What could I change, right? Like, I have to go to another website for it. Besides, isn't Twitch and YouTube are a different company? Aren't they? I don't know. I don't remember. Like, why do you just let your opponents to do whatever you haven't done? Oh my. Unless if they're the same company, forgive me, right? But like, if not, why do you, you know? Let me drink some water. Oh, rotate, yes. There we go. This is hard to clean. Let me use the red one, actually. Yeah, that's better. Oh, mine. The yellow one didn't work as good as the red, because the red is a single line. But, oh, I'm almost done with this one, though. That's good news. Right. Oh, you know what? Yeah. Let me wash it over and over to the bottom line so that it's more. Oh. Here. What else that's your not. Oh my. You have so many areas that's not clean. You look clean, but you're not. Okay, let's go. Okay, you're mostly clean. You're almost clean. Can we go to the other side and see? Okay, you're not. Okay. Just tiny little bits. Oh, here. Right. This part. Up here. I just watched, 2 days ago, I believe, or yesterday, I think. No, 2 days ago. for the Genshin 3.4 coming, and I miss the promo codes. Oh, mine. When I realized it was like the 3.4 special program, it was already too late. It was 12 o'clock already. Oh, mine. I was so mad. So sad. It's like 300 Primo Jams, right? And I was like, oh, mine. Why? Why didn't I know that? Anyway. The new outfit of Ayaka and Lisa was amazing, though. Both of them are amazing. I'm almost done. Yeah, they get 300 Primo codes. And then more experience, I think. Because every promo code is 100 each Primo Jams. And then you get multiple experience book. So, yeah. The special program are really fun, though, this time. Because I believe 3.3 is a little boring and 3.4 is amazing. New map, right? New events, new everything. Yeah. The 3.3 is a little bored right now. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Because each promo code's 100 each. So there's 3 promo code each. So I think it adds up to 300. I think that's the tradition for every special program. Like you got 3, if you watch it and then you redeem the code, you got 300 promo jam. Any new candidate? Yes, there is. Al-Haytham's out, Yao Yao's out. So both, 1 4-star, 1 5-star. Of course, Al-Haytham's a 5-star character, right? Look at those rip. Like, I'm not so sure if you go on, go to Twitter and see the character sheet for the Al-Haytham. The back, man. That man is dripped. And then Yao Yao's coming out too, so. Yeah, yeah. I believe Yao Yao is a Dendro healer, which is, that's a first. So, and then Al-Haytham is the Dendro Kuching, which is fun. I'm not so sure what I get Al-Haytham, though, because Nahida is pretty strong. And I, Dendro, yes, grass element. Yes. Oh, you haven't. It's a new element. Right? Yeah. It's a Sumeru element. So it's quite new. There's multiple here. Oh my lord. I'm almost finished. Yeah. It's like, if Dendro touches fire, which is Pyro, I believe, or Cryo. I still couldn't figure out the names. I'll just call them Fire and Ice. Grass meet fire would burn, right? And then if grass itself meet Electro, will do something else again. And then grass meet water, which is Hydro, would bloom. So it added new 3 effect to the current system, which is fun. It adds so much damage though. Like if you have either Nahida or not Al-Haytham, not Scaramouche. Who is it? I forgot the name. The Fox Boy. Tignari. There we go. It's really powerful. Kala is pretty good too. I just haven't used her yet. So I have been using Nahida and Tignari for most of the Dendro element. And Xiao and Yelan's on Rerun. Hu Tao's on Rerun. I didn't expect Hu Tao though. Hu Tao was quite a surprise for me. I thought I would meet Shen He this time. But apparently no. Because the reason why I wasn't expecting Hu Tao is because of Hu Tao's career. You know, Hu Tao is a funeral parlor, funeral director and stuff. You gonna try her? You mean you gonna try Hu Tao this time? And since Lantern Rite is technically Chinese New Year, I thought she wouldn't be able to be there. Well, that's my opinion anyway. Try to pull her, pull Hu Tao. Hu Tao's cute though. Hu Tao's super cute. I really love her design. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna pull for Hu Tao this time though. I'm gonna save my money on Xiao. Maybe I'll hate them, not so sure. Because I don't have that much Dendro in me anyway, so. It's good to have a spare, I think. But as for now, I think Tignari's doing the job. I've been trying to pull her so for so long, but always lose on a 50-50 all the time. Oh, why are you still not clean? Jeez. Yeah. I think I was pulling Yaimiko when I really, really love her. And then I failed to Kachi. Oh my lord. But I did get her eventually. I did. Oh, I'll spend a little money for her. Just for her. And then the rest of them. Funny thing, I was, I don't know any of those 50-50 people either. Yeah. I mean, if you didn't get, you know. Because, I believe Genshin have a system. Like, I think whenever you have a 50 pull, you get a 5-star. But it doesn't have to be, what is it, in a banner. It could be in a regular banner. Yeah. And then 100 pull, you guarantee to have a 5-star, but you could also lose to that 5-star. So that is what we call 50-50, I believe. Yeah, so that's a 50-50 pull. Yeah. I believe that's the case. I mean, sometimes I get 60 pulls and like I get the 50-50, I think. So it's, the number is around 60 to 50-ish. Or 100 sometimes. I mean, I know people that's really, really unlucky with their pulls may get to 100 pull, then get its 50-50. So, yeah. But I am still pretty lucky on my pulls, I believe. I mean, I know a lot of game that doesn't have 50-50 in. Like, they don't guarantee. I think one of my friend was playing. Let me search up the name. Because I have two friends that like play totally different gacha games. Ume Mashumi. Which is a racing horse one. She plays something racing horse. And then she have to wait 200 pull to get some sort of 50-50. But it wasn't even called a 50-50 though. Yeah, so she spent so much money in that game. Yeah, 200 pulls in order to get 5-star. It doesn't even have, yeah, so essentially it's like 200 gold pull to get 50-50. So yeah, but her pull's a little different though. She was guaranteed to have a whatever she want in that pull. So she technically doesn't have a 50-50, but 200 pull to get one character. And similar to Genshin, you know, you get weapon pull and stuff. You also get some sort of bonus card pull, I believe. So those are really. Yeah, I was like, give up that game. That game's like waste of money, you know? Like, you get so many pulls and, you know, you don't even get whatever you want. Yeah. Why is the cell not cleared? Oh my lord. Yeah. She was still fu- she. Oh. And that game technically doesn't have as much fun as Genshin, as in my opinion. I don't know what she thinks, right? But like that game, essentially, just like you have horses and then you race for it, right? And sometimes the horse doesn't rest as you think. So there was one horse that she had, like, didn't go to sleep for 3 nights straight, and then she just slaughtered it. Literally. So is there any anime for that horse? Gotcha. Yes, there is an anime for it. I think back in 2017 or like 2018-ish, there is an anime about that game. Like a some sort of promotion for the gacha game. Which is fun. Yeah. Oh my lord, I don't have much. You know what? Let me clean you up with this. Oh my lord. I just have to waste it, isn't it? It didn't even work. Oh my lord. Have you ever heard of the game Choo Choo Charles? Let me search that up because sometimes I don't use I have not heard of that game, but I did watch the did look at the picture of it. Is this a horror? I believe this is a horror game, isn't it? 2022 indie horror game developed by Two Star Game. The player control a monster hunting with the goal of upgrading a train to defend an order. Yeah, it's a horror game. I looked at the photo and I was like, yeah, it's a horror game. So I have to hide from the monster? Is that what it is? And then fight it. I was looking at the Steam video. You have to run away. Yeah. Oh, okay. And I assume the... Ooh, who is that? I assume that's the developer. Anyway. Okay, you have chainsaw, you do have weapons, so that's good. Yeah. And then in the tunnel, you got mysterious person. I assume that's also the enemy. Some sort of egg. Whoa, what's that? That scared me a little. Right, and then you got rifles and stuff. Okay. That's fun. That sounds fun. Let me see. History. Restored. There we go. Yeah, that sounds fun. I'm not sure about horror game lately. I think I have to wait until Chinese New Year over, and then I'll start playing more horror games because I don't want to ruin the festive. Yeah. So, no horror game lately. But I would consider it. Maybe I'll download Minecraft, actually. I will love to play Minecraft. Oh, by the way. I couldn't stream tomorrow and the day after, so please don't wait for me. I couldn't stream. I have to go to the hospital and do some checkup for my father, you know, so I couldn't stream. I have to, those are like whole days. I couldn't do anything. Oh, that sucks. I have to charge my battery though. And I have to prepare for Chinese New Year as well. It's getting close, I would say. Yeah, got school. Yeah, I got school. Yeah, go to school. Yeah. Today's Sunday, so yeah, that's fine. And then tomorrow's Monday. Oh. And then I have to prep for Chinese New Year. I have to buy stuff for Chinese New Year. Oh my god, my wallets. Oh no. You're the rabbit. Yes! Yeah, it is. Yes, it is. That's why Yao Yao is coming up too. Oh man. Yao Yao has been in Lantern Ripe for like ages, and she wasn't even in. Yeah. Yeah. Today, this year, like, you know, the past year technically, is the... Oh, that even... That wasn't even that clean. I was so mad. Anyway, the past year is technically the year of tiger. Yeah, refill. That even wasn't clean, yeah. Anyway, that's good, that's good. I'm so mad. Anyway, that looked clean. My friend's mom actually born the year rabbit, so this is her important years, so. You have to wear a lot of red in this year if it's your same zodiac. Is it called zodiac? Yeah. Year. So a lot of reds. Yeah, because you have to be careful in this year. I don't know the tradition of it, but you know, that's what I'm told to do. Wears a lot of red. Let's see, I'm sprinting. Let me crouch again. What is it that about this bean that's just not clean? It looked clean to me. I don't understand it. Oh, that little thingy, right? Something underneath, I believe. Okay, I see it. Oh. Also, I would love to try getting over it too. It's like one of the games that in my wish list, I think. That's like I want to play around with it. Oh, this also is considered part of it. Oh, okay, that's why. That's the reason why. Okay. It's pretty cheap as well. Well, it's nice. Getting over it, I haven't looked up the price yet. But I know I want to play some sort of, like one of those, like, to me, getting over it and Jump King sounds like one of those, like, Batsu games, so. Yeah. You need a lot of patience of, like, the games that you need a lot of patience of, so. Maybe I'll set one of them as my Batsu game, like if I want to do something. I don't know. I'm still thinking of a lot of different things. It's pretty sure. Yeah, less than $10. Okay. I'll look it up. Yeah, because it's like one of those easier. I think it has simple controls, but like also difficult landings and stuff. So the only thing I do is like for getting over it, it's like, you know, going left and right. And then, but the most important thing is patient, I believe. So I don't know. I know people have been, a lot of different streamer has been tortured by the game, but like, I hope I'm not the one. What is it about you that's not getting clean? What is it? Where is it? Okay, I see. It's a little detail, right? It's a little tiny detail that's not being clean. Okay, I'll clean you up. When I wasn't streaming for December-ish, I think, I was the famous Rainbow Group, Rainbow Company, had released another group, I think. What is it called? And I love one of the neighbors. Finally! Oof. Finally, you're clean. That ding noise just saved my life. Oof. Anyway, let's go. Rainbow Company, Nijisanji. It's Rainbow. The logo of it, of yeah. The logo of yeah, that's why it's called Rainbow. They push out another group, another another wave, I would say. Okay, almost. Okay. You're good. You're easier. Yeah, I love one of the voices. One of the talents, I think. One of the VTubers. And I watched it. Besides that, I'm quite I like his schedule. Ian. I rarely watch JP because I don't speak Japanese. Although I did watch their CN branch, so. Which is the Chinese branch they have. I mean, both Ian and JP push a new group out, I believe. During December, I believe. I don't remember exactly. But I watched Ian more. You are almost clean as well. So nice. This is mostly rust. And you probably can guess which one I like. I'm not gonna call names here again, so. According to my past taste, I think mines are quite obvious. I don't really watch about Nijisanji, but I look so. Yeah, some of their VTubers are really nice. I think they're really talented. And really, really enjoy what they're doing. Especially the Voss Demon. Voice Demon. I was so sad when he goes to break. I was like, oh, I couldn't watch you anymore. Sad. Anyway. Oh. Yeah. When I knew, like, Hugo was retired, I was so surprised as well. Yeah. Oh, that thing also needs to be clean. Yeah, whenever there's, like, a VTuber that's retired, I was like, oh, it's called graduating. But, like, every one of them just make me sad. You know, it's like, oh, why? But no, it's their choice. I'm almost done with this thing. Yay! I think Power Washing Simulator could also, as one of those games, could frustrate me a lot. Ah. But I do like it. I do like the game itself. It's quite, you know, when the level is not too hard, for example, if you're just washing a motorcycle or something else, you know, it's easier, I would say. Like, those level would help me a lot. But, like, this boat, no. I spent too much time in this boat and I couldn't see any progress in it. It's one of those games where you can play on air. Yes. You don't have to have but if you're playing on airplane mode, when you finished it, it won't locate it, I would say. It won't record it. Like, it won't update your process, I believe. I'm not so sure. I haven't played it on airplane mode. But, you know, if it's on phone, I don't know. You are almost done. What else? What area of you that's not clean? Oh, by airplane mode, I mean you don't need... Oh, right. You don't need the thing. Yeah, I thought, well, you mean like Wi-Fi. No. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, you don't have to think too much of it. I think there's one other level that frustrates me so much. That's like the bathroom level, I think. There's like one particular floor Like, I was like, it's always 99% of that floor. Like, I just couldn't clean it. I don't know why. It looks really clean. And I, when I use tab, it doesn't show anything. I was like, so mad. Yeah. Where is it? Where are you? Which part are you that's not clean? Like, what? Where is it? Do I have to... Like, is it in the bottom part that's not clean? I couldn't see it. Oh, there we go. Oof. Jeez. Also, the chain, it's not... clean itself, right? Do I have to jump into the chain and see what's going on? Ah, I fall. Go out. There we go. There we go. Jump. Oh, it's like here. There we go. Hoof. Okay, I have cleaned all of the interior already. Now just the exterior, and the exterior looks really, really rough. It's fine. What is going on with our phone? My phone just blinked. What's going on? Huh. My phone is weird. I need to switch my phone though. That's true. I have been using my phone, like curtain phone, for like 6 or 7 years. I don't want to switch. I don't want it to. Where is the volcano of this? Oh, right over there. Okay. I was like, where is the volcano again? What is my curtain phone? My curtain phone is Samsung 9S, I believe. So it's like 6 year-ish. Yeah, I think it's my high school phone, and then I use it until now. So it's not that bad. I know my friend using Apple iPhone 8 since forever. So, you know, mines are still okay. It's just a battery problem for me. Everything else, I mean, also the storage data is also a problem, but you know, that's not a big deal. I could just, whenever I want, I just restart my phone and make it a blank slate. I was planning to switch to Google, actually, when I was researching phones, because I want to switch it. But, I don't know. Because I did hear my friend saying Google Pixel is not a really nice phone. So I'm still hesitate about it. I don't want to get a Fold one too, like the Samsung new Fold. Yeah. It's a good phone? Okay, okay. I've been getting like, either it's a bad phone or a good phone. But I've been doing research saying it's a good one because I like the price. The price is not that bad. Which one's better? Is the Google 7 Pro is better or like Google 7 itself? Because those. I just want to know where its amazing smell was coming from. I won't forget as long as I'm like, huh? Looks like all of these cats are mare have caught a whiff of it too. Huh. Yeah. I mean, I have been getting for... Hold on, I'm gonna hop on my PC. Oh, okay. Great, thank you. You know, like, I've been getting, like, dual information for, like, my friends and people saying that it's... Either it's saying Google Pixel's a good phone or Google Pixel's a bad phone, so... You know, I've been still deciding on it, comparing to stuff. But the only thing I'm quite sure is that I won't get Apple phone. So, I don't like the system of I like the system of Android. So, besides, all of my stuff is in Chrome. So I just rather go with Google, I suppose. Let's see. Oh my lord. Oh, this is lower rates. Huh. That's fun. How is that happening? Oh, I was blocked. There we go. Oh, this is way too high for it. Okay, after finish this part, I think I'm gonna off stream. It didn't work. This thing didn't work, right? That's fine. Okay, so this part doesn't have much dirty stuff in it, which is nice, amazing. I'm looking at Google 7. Yeah, I that's what I thought. I was looking at both Google 7 and Google 7 Pro. Both of them sounds really, really nice. You know, I've been doing a lot of research for how to switch a phone. Good camera quality hasn't... Yeah. Both of them had good camera quality, I think. It just... for Google 7 Pro, I believe there's like one more camera in it. There's like three camera instead of two, and then Google 7 itself is like two camera, I believe. I think that's the only differences. So if I want to get good photos, I mean, I could probably get 7 Pro, probably. I don't know. But like, if I want to get just a ordinary phone that I could easy to use, I think 7 is good enough. So I'm still thinking. But until that, I think I also need to switch my phone plan and stuff. So, yeah. I set Pixel 7 Pro to be honest. Yeah. Oh, okay. I think 7 Pro has more. Yeah, that's just your opinion. 7 Pro has more options, right? I believe. Like, more. It's more new. It's newer. Yeah. Those parts are not cleaned. Let me. Could I go this way? Yeah. If it's newer, it's gonna get more better technology, for sure. Yeah. I think that's my mom also wants to switch his phone to a more iPhone to a better iPhone. She had an iPhone X, I believe, so. And I believe she want to get iPhone 15 when it come out, so. Because we don't like the number 14. If you don't mind spending $900 on, I mean, compared to other Samsung Android prices, Android brand, I think Google Pixel has the best cost, I think. Yeah, compared to all of the other Android company, like Samsung, Huawei, whatever other it is, right? I think Google is already the cheapest one. So, you know, $900 is not... Compared to other phones, it's definitely not as much. Because my Samsung 9S, when I purchased it, was 1,100-ish. So, I believe that's the price. But I think it's... like, total, of course. Not saying I pull it full. I didn't pay it full. I pay on, you know, monthly. And... yeah. Compared to other Android prices, I think Google is already the cheapest one. So. That's another reason why I choose Google, though. Because it's one of the cheapest Android phone out there. Not, it's not, yeah. It's 80 something, right? 890 something? I mean, it's close to 900, I believe. At least that's how I remember it. It never reached 100, it never reached 1,000. I don't think so. Yeah, it's, I think sometimes they're on sale or something, I don't remember. But I do remember there are pretty cheap prices compared to other phones. Also, I think that's in US for different, phone plan, I believe was it called? Like the, you know, different company for phone plans, you know, Optimum or like Verizon, I think. I don't think Optimum has one. Verizon, T-Mobile, whatever. I think they would have like trade-in options, I believe. So I'm not so sure would that be affected by the price, because I do remember what was my phone plan? I forgot. Yeah, I think that also has to do with the phone plan. So if I think if you also purchase Google Fi, I think that'll be also cheaper. I don't remember exactly. You know, I saw so many commercials. Oh. What is the part of you that's not clean, honey? Yeah. I believe it's either T-Mobile or something. You have some sort of buy one, get one free deal. I don't remember what exactly, though. It's like ages ago. I saw it on the street and it was passed through one of the stores of like phone plans. And one of them was saying, okay, buy one, get one free. I think it's either iPhone or something. I don't remember. And then you also get trade-in option and stuff. I was wondering if my phone's qualified for trade-in. It's Samsung 9S. It's so long. I don't think it qualified though. It's way too old. I don't think. Is it all of the new phone that's now currently doesn't have the headphones button? Not the buttons, like the hole, I think. Is that what it is? I think all of the phone doesn't have it now, right? Because I know like iPhone doesn't have it. The new Samsung doesn't have it. No, I'm not so sure. Yeah. The headphone jack. Yeah. Like the headphone holes. I believe all of them are gone, right? All of the phones are gone. Let me Yeah. I'm so close. After this one, it's clean. I think I'm gonna get off. My S20 has headphone jack. It was me. S20, you mean Samsung? Is that a Samsung phone? Okay, that's cool. Yeah, Samsung. Look the name of it. Yeah. Eh. What part of you that's not clean? Let's see. Oh, this part. Okay. Yeah, but I know, I'm pretty sure iPhone doesn't have it anymore. My friend was complaining about it. You had to get a Bluetooth for it. I mean, it's another way that they cost you money, so yeah. Let me check if Google has the phone jack, though. Because I would love to. If not, I'm gonna think otherwise. I'll check that later for Google. Oh, finally, you're clean. Cool. Should I clean this one as well? Nah, that's not. Aww, that's sad. They got rid of it? Oh no. Yeah, you know what? This is it. I'm done. This boat is humongous. I think I spent like 3 hours just finished the interior, and I think I need to spend more hours for it. Oh my. They got rid of it? That's sad. That's like, Where's my mouse? I couldn't find my mouse. There we go. Go back here. Oh, that's sad. Why did they do that? Let me exit this game so that I don't have to hear the noise of it. Let me go to YouTube history music. Damn, apparently they only did when to the customer buy their what? Yeah, I think that's also what happened with iPhones as well. I know some Samsung phone doesn't have it. I'm not so sure because I was looking into it when it first came out, and then you know, some of them just want you to buy their wireless headphone and also the wireless charging tab as well. I think that's what they want because the current setup is that if you want, you can't charge your phone and listen to a headphone at the same time. So you either get the wireless earbuds or the wireless charger. That's what they want, and I don't like it. I'm not a fan of it. Oh, I might need to think otherwise. Oh no. Okay. Oh yeah. Thank you so much, Zero, for, you know, accompanying me. There is a dongle where it's split into two. Yeah, I know. There is, you have to buy extra though. Like, you still have to buy something with it. So. Yeah, you playing Pokemon. Aww, that's nice. Thank you so much for listening to me, you know, rambling stuff. So yeah, wish you tomorrow have a good school day. You know, it's Monday, right? Tomorrow? Yeah. Monday for tomorrow, so I wish you have a good school day for you go. And, you know, wish you have a happy good night, you know? Thank you so much for accompanying me. So yeah, see you next time. Bye.